Okay, trying to repeat this test for the third time. Things go on. I notice it doesn't go through that little self-test thing to show you the sensors are good. Maybe it's trying to hide something that it usually does. Okay, there's a failure. And if I start moving, looks like 1 or maybe 2 miles an hour shuts it down. Turned it off. Turn it back on. Put it in drive. Start moving. Parking sensors. In fact, let's put it in drive. There's a good parking sensor that seems to work fine. Then in front, these are even cleaner than the ones on the side, yet they fail.